Fear. Fear, I think, was the number one driver of the people to say no to peace, which is really something very strange. No, say no to peace. Why don't you want peace after 50 years of war? The way that they sold the peace was simply a way to generate fear. Peace will be worse than war. And since the war has been going on in the rural areas, many people in the city believe that, they would be worse off. And so the campaign was very effective in that respect, and the manager of the campaign even confessed, bragged about how he had won, very narrowly, less than 0.5%, but they won. And he said, well, and how did you win? And he said, well, we simply lied. And he was very
simply lied.
Very candid about it. Yeah, we simply lied. We